I would like to thank all of you for joining us today and for all the support we have enjoyed in the organization of this conference. A special and a personal thank is due to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and especially to the Secretary General Turan for the attention we have dedicated us and also for the important meaning of his presence here today in an initiative that Link Campus University considers a great significance, particularly in the perspective of scientific research and the development of the web and related issues. When our friends from Alianza per Internet, Franco Pizzetti, Luigi Gambardella, Raffaele Barberio, requested us to cooperate in this initiative, we accepted with no doubt and provided them with all our support and endorsement. For sure, our decision was also connected to the relationship of a friendship that we have with Alianza per Internet, chaired by Franco Pizzetti, who is the director of a research center in our university. But our wholehearted involvement and enthusiastic contribution to the project was and is still based on the fundamental idea. We realized that the Dubai conference and its outcome has to be seen as a milestone from the debate on the issues we care for and a start for a development that is urgent and needs to quickly arrive to solution. And I mean solutions that have to be agreed and shared by operators, by the web, by the governments, by the citizens, and their associations. We need common rules and a common framework that ensure flexibility, innovation, fair remuneration to all operators, development opportunities, especially for emerging countries, the protection of fundamental rights. The focus is not only on the technique, not only economic competition and the technological innovation. The focus is men and women living in the planet. A humanity increasingly interconnected and linked by a common destiny. A community with a common faith that, if able to develop in peace and mutual respect, will be able to enjoy wonderful opportunities that the society of innovation can promise to be mankind. Needless to say, this is not without risk. Without strong and agreed choice, this community is at risk of new form of injustice, of new form of oppression, including technological obstacles to a just and sustainable development. We all can see the dangers deriving from a society of innovation developing on the basis of the dominant positions in an unregulated competition focused just on business motivation. We have to refrain from the temptation of free and regulated competition, which will result in an unbalanced development. We know that it is just in the context of apparent freedom that a community can turn into anarchy and able to allow everyone to enjoy the same opportunities on acceptable terms. In other words, we have to consider we are now, as happened other times in history, in front of a crossroad, as it has already happened, I said, true, but never before of such a global level. So either we can continue to focus only on the flexibility and innovation of a competition with no other rules than those regarding the technique and the market. or we can go along the virtuous route of a community able to agree globally on law and rules in order to pursue new criteria and the level of justice. There are for sure some important issues on today's agenda, but no doubt it is only a part of a complex mosaic, a step in the path to follow. It is, however, an important step in an important moment. And this is the basic reason because Lynn Campus University, that has got in its name the vocation to be, to establish and to foster links in the world, has decided to join the INTOS network, one of the major worldwide companies specialized in the university business and in the partnership with the universities. A brave choice, in my opinion, which will transform our university in the most interconnected Italian university, and I mean connected to foreign university as well as connected to the world. We also believe that the issues we are facing today requires universities and research centers able to understand then and to solve the related problems, which means, in my view, a university dedicating a special attention to the matters of security, privacy protection, protection of citizens. In this perspective, the research can and also to help the institution and the actors of the global economy and the technology to ensure a positive innovation respectful of people and groups. As a consequence of that, in Lynn Campus we have been developing research on those subjects for years, as well as we have already established 3 dedicated research centers, 1 specialized on the issues of security and intelligence, another 1 on the issues of computer security, and a 3rd 1 directed by Franco Pizzetti on matters of the digital agenda and the society of innovation in the framework of the respect for privacy and the fundamental rights. These centers are already working in building up a network with other centers of excellence and are developing in the near future a deep cooperation with similar centers of INTOS partners. We are rather ambitious, I know, but we do want to provide Italy with a university-based scientific point of reference able to stay on the same level and to compete with the most reliable research centers in the world. We want to ensure the country, but also to the international community, that we can be and shall be careful and solid partners, a point of reference for the scientific debate. We know there is a lot to do, but we also know that our will and our determination are as strong as our aims and ambitions. And this is because we do believe that the science, the education and the research, and so the university, is the natural place for debate on the evolution of mankind and of the society where we live. I have always remarked that this is indeed the purpose itself of the university. The university has, we mean it, and according the tradition backing us. And all of you being here are the evidence of it. And this is why I do thank you again. Many thanks also to the Minister Terzi, of the Vice Minister Vari, of all the diplomats of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and all employees of the Minister of Economics Development and Interior for the generous attention and the privilege we have been granted today. Thanks to Alleanza for Internet. Thanks also to the academic world and the colleagues who being here today and proving and grounding our common interest. May this day be useful for productive for everyone. Thank you.